this patient has multiple lipoma all over his body. Initially, he came to us for the removal of few lipomas almost a year back. If you can notice, these are the points from where the previous lipomas were removed. Last time, I think we removed around 15 lipoma for him. This time, he has come for next around 30 lipoma on the right and left arms, as well as his legs also. So today, if you can notice, this was the previous hole through which we had removed the lipomas. This is so negligible that it is unnoticeable. Nobody can understand. Though he has not taken good care, still there is nothing. If he takes a good care from the, if he prevents it from the sun, it becomes very difficult to identify from where we have removed this lipomas. Even in this case, it is a very acceptable dot type of thing from which the lipoma has come out. That's why he has come for the removal of further few more lipomas. These are the lipomas which he wants to remove this time. I would like to advise, after removal of lipomas, to prevent the area from the sun or apply some sort of sunscreen whenever they are going out, because this pinpoint hole also has a tendency that it tends to become little dark than the surrounding area. If you take care of that, it becomes so difficult to identify from where we have removed. If you can notice, this is a little inside area. If he has taken good, because this is not much exposed to the sun, so there is negligible darkness in this area. But if you notice on this side, this is little more pigmented. This was the sun exposed area and this was not exposed. Prevented from the sun damage with the help of some sunscreen, so it will become so difficult to identify from where these lipomas have been removed.